A federal judge stopping the Trump administration's efforts to withhold funding to sanctuary cities yesterday, saying that it's unconstitutional for the executive branch to withhold funds through an executive order.